My name is Jamari Bradford, and I'm a third grader from Blackburn Accelerator.
My name is Chase Crooks, and I'm a freshman from Blackburn Accelerator.
Why does it happen this way? Why does it happen this way? Why does it happen this way? Why does it happen this way?
Have you ever stood in a room full of men but yet felt utterly alone? Have you ever realized you were dead mentally but yet your body refused to listen? Have you ever feared to wake up the next morning because you have the understanding that life is cruel? Understanding life awaits you. Don't you feel sleep because in quiet reality awaits you? The memories of once being loved are drowned out by the now. Painful knowledge of being abandoned forever. I once felt these thoughts, this pain through poetry and my comrades, but as much reality bends and misleads me, it never changes. Men are rich and free, full of petty, jealousies, chaos, ages, and well-deserved victims. I can't pretend to be the mayor. Take leadership roles, at least I refuse to listen to those lies, their hypocrisy. To you who sit there with all your glory, or you who claim to grow, or I who have a feeling that a monster that has hunted me and chased me all my life. To the poetry class that has kept the monster at bay for a while, but he invaded my solitude, my peace, and now he buries my thoughts. There is less but, and his light is somehow less illuminated. I wrote this in his title group and I'm putting it in the title
story. Why does it happen this way? Why does it happen this way?